The City of Edmond is currently building a new water intake structure at Arcadia Lake to improve its overall drinking water system. The construction company, Southland Contracting, has recently begun the tunneling and positioning of three large intake pipes that will pull water from the lake. The pipes are 60 inches in diameter. Barges with excavators and other heavy equipment help prepare the site below the water's surface. Divers are used to pour and level the underwater concrete piers. It is unique work that requires the expertise of a specialized crew.
It's definitely a complicated project, and there's only a few people around the country that actually do this type of work, especially pouring concrete underwater and trying to excavate for structures underwater and have divers down there and checking elevations.
Each pipe is placed at a different elevation in the lake. The deepest intake pipe can be used if the lake's water level is low. At the end of each pipe is a screen to obstruct fish and lake debris. To prevent blockages, Water Resources has the ability to clear the screens by quickly discharging large amounts of air through the pipes. The cost of the new intake structure is $66.4 million. It is funded by two loans through the Oklahoma Water Resources Board that are paid back over a 30-year period through water use charges. The intake structure is expected to go online in early 2026. When complete, it will be capable of pulling 30 million gallons of lake water each day. Pumps and new piping will transport the water to the new water treatment plant currently under construction. The intake structure is also designed for future enhancements with the capability to pull 65 million gallons of water each day. The current intake structure on the east side of Arcadia Lake can only collect 12 million gallons of water each day. It cannot meet the demand of Edmond's new plant, but it will be used as a backup once the new intake structure is operational. To learn more about this project and all of the other improvements that Water Resources is making to its water system, visit edmondok.gov/projects.
Our goal with any of these projects is to deliver safe, clean drinking water no matter what the conditions are. That's the goal with this, and to make sure that this generation and future generations have that.